Got a bike on and all. Yeah, she's about 6 inches short of the footpath, yeah? Right now, stopped. All of us starting to spew up now into where the allotments was, on the side of the footpath by the goat farm lane. Starting to spill onto the old allotment area now over here. You can see the river. A little bit further in the background of there. The river's already spilled up in the allotment area there. She's a bit deeper than she was a couple of days ago. I do believe she's about 2 to 3 feet higher than she was a couple of days ago. A couple of years ago, she was up to the top of that grass bank. I need to move now, the rain is starting to come again now. Yeah, best thing doing this way, stick on the footpaths. A couple of inches should be over here. He's about 6 inches short of the footpath. I think she's definitely higher than a couple of days ago.
Don't do it, but it's
not going to jump. You like the other day, plenty of boxes and debris going down here.